have a number of student awards to give at this time. And we begin with the Keith Russell Preaching Award. Keith Russell, who is our distinguished senior professor and the interim director of the Doctor of Ministry. In his honor, an award is given each year to a graduating Master of Divinity student in recognition of excellence in the art of communicating in the sermon. In making the award, the faculty takes into account all aspects of preparation, delivery, and theological depth. The award is given in honor of Professor Russell, and the student gets a chance to preach in February. This year's recipient has contributed enormously to the overall life of NYTS over the past 4 years. In giving the award, the faculty noted his ability to communicate hope and compassion, doing so in light of his own personal journey of transformation. He shared some of that journey in his sermon at the spring first professional degree retreat at Stony Point Conference Center. The journey continues as he heads towards ordination in the Baptist Church. It is my pleasure to present this year's preaching award to Samuel Kofi.
Second award in Hebrew Bible, Regina Dorphy Cassidy.
Thank you.
Finally, our New Testament award goes to Juan Rodriguez.
President's Award is given to the graduating student in the Master of Divinity degree program, who in the judgment of the faculty embodies most clearly the commitments of NYTS to excellence in scholarship, leadership in service, and a commitment to the transformation of the world. This year's recipient had an athletic scholarship to Pennsylvania State University to play football in the 1990s, and through campus ministry there, gave his life to Christ. He was baptized at Metropolitan Amy Zion Church in Jersey City and received his call to preach that same year, 2009. For a number of years, he worked in the financial industry before coming to NYTS. Over the past several years, he's demonstrated excellence in every area of academic work. He's been serving at St. Mark's AME Zion Church in Cliffwood, New Jersey for the last several years. But his ministry reaches far beyond the walls of the church to encompass the wider community to address the world with integrity and passion. It is my privilege to present this year's President's Award to the Reverend Maurice Daniels, Sr.
Master of Arts in Pastoral Care and Counseling, Outstanding Student Award. Actually, it was very, very difficult to choose just one because we have so many good students in our MAPCC program this year. But it should be one, so I have to choose. So this year's Master of Arts in Pastoral Care and Counseling, Outstanding Student Award is given to Lori Niehaus. She demonstrated her academic excellence in all stages of her study in this program with high personal qualities of honesty, sincerity, diligence, and integrity.
Religious Education Program is given to a student who makes exemplary contributions to both the theory and practice of religious education in ecclesial, academic, and or community-based contexts. This year's recipient from the inauguration of their time here at New York Theological Seminary to their completion has consistently modeled excellence through engaging in keen scholarly discernment in academic writings and classroom discussions, and exhibiting deep passion and skill in the development of a dialogical religious education. Though recently he remarked that he only came to seminary to become a better Sunday school teacher, it's clear that he's done that and more, having recently been appointed as the Protestant chaplain at Fairleigh Dickinson University. Please join me in congratulating our 2018 Masters of Arts in Religious Education Outstanding Student Award recipient, Mr. Jay Glover.
Master of Art in Leadership and Administration Outstanding Student Award is presented this morning to a student who exemplifies leadership and administration. She is an educator, a teacher and principal, and also a preacher, one who has used her critical thinking skills, her leadership training, and her keen sense of discipline to empower those she serves. She will continue her studies this fall at Fordham University Graduate School of Education, where she will pursue her PhD degree. It is my privilege and honor to present this award to Rosalyn Barnes.
Meaning of the word vocation is to be the hands and feet of God to broken youth here in the city and perhaps even throughout the world. Please join me in congratulating our 2018 Masters of Arts and Youth Ministry Outstanding Student Award recipient, Miss Jeanette Ferguson.
Thank you. couldn't choose just one. So I chose two. Amy Elizabeth Post Henniger.
One more round of applause.